fluent. In the add to the influence. Got loud pack and it's booming. See bad bitches that's choosing. We in this bitch and we winning. While y'all niggas be losing. Y'all cause a bunch of confusion. Cause y'all talking shit y'all ain't doing. If we talk about it, we do it. If we talk about it, we do it. If we talk about it, we do it. We don't talk about it, we do it. If we talk about it, we do it. If we talk about it, we do it. If we talk about it, we do it. We don't talk about it, we do it. Wax all in my pocket. What's up, my people? I am B Hood, and you're tuned in to Brotherhood TV. This week, I'm gonna be hosting from the Citadel, my chill spot. About to go in there and give me some of these wings, maybe shoot me a little pool. Damn, she's gonna have me a drink. You know what I'm saying? So, until then, check out this cipher for my brother, Hayes and Shogun. Brotherhood, we in this bitch. Let's go.
Yeah, you know what it is. I am B Hood and this is Brotherhood. And nigga, you tuned in to Brotherhood TV. You know what I'm saying? Tune in Saturday at 2 p.m. on UITA Radio. We got the underground artist spotlight. But until then, my nigga's about to eat this track on this cypher. Let's go.
Jello Beats, holla at me.
I be show to the gizzon. I got a lot of work I'm about to get done. Them things going quick, better get one. Piffin' in the trap until the bricks come. Once the pack hit, I'ma give it a remix like the sick one. Back before I give you this issue. Twin revolvers round the waist, them Yosemite pistols. Send that whole thing at you, bet don't none of it miss you. Bullets flying past your head while I'm pulling this whistle like woo. And everything we do is heartfelt. Power lifting the game like a barbell. Brotherhood, young gunners, we the cartel. Every whip equipped with a banger and new car smell. Ah, and I'm like, fuck it, we could go to war. Start shooting round 12, we could go to 4. Take a break to reload, then we could go some more. I love life, so don't make me take you out of yours. I'm yelling, free my nigga Blitter. That's all day, tell they free my nigga Killer. Welcome home, my brother Face D. And free the rest of my niggas. Shogun wilding out, man, somebody grab him. Blood had dude looking like somebody stab him. Beat him to the ground, homie had him a glass chin. He came five deep, now it's 2.5 men. Hayes got a flow that'll shake the ground and bend the trees. I backed door with 100 rounds of lemon squeeze. Better off of yourself. Fuck a funeral, I put you in the grave. In the coffin myself is gone.
I don't fuck with dumb hoes, sprung hoes, or young hoes. When the guns explode, some niggas become hoes. You ain't shooting nothing but free throws. When I swing knuckles, they knees buckle like D-Rose. I squeeze muscle round niggas' throats. Tap out or you gon' black out from this rear naked choke. Your teeth ain't strong enough to bite these bars. Me against all them niggas, I like these odds. You niggas is jump offs. The whole squad run through. Pass them off the gun. Let them have some fun too. Whoop you like Donnie Yen's Wang Chung Kung Fu. Hands like Ip Man, but you can get the gun too. Top iron and get pressed on well. One call is popping off like some press on nails. The weapon I press on, I make your Teflon fail. You're light in the ass, I put stress on scales. You ain't in my weight class, homie, you get defeated fast. You niggas too worried about eating ass. Wearing skirts and pants that's too tight. Hayes always training, preparing for new fights. You a G on the book, but a fraud in real life. I'm original man, God is real life in the flesh. I see him when I look at my kids. A cop touch one of mine, then I'm cooking a pig. Making pork roast, slow cook them with a 20 gauge. Bake them with the 8, leave them honey glazed. I ain't boasting, I'm just trying to be honest. You ain't fucking with me if you ain't Keith Wallace or J. Cole. All you niggas got the same flow. You jump around turning up, but what you saying though? Don't jump into my inbox like what you saying, bro. I jump on any track and turn it to the Hayes show. The fuck you niggas acting like lame folk. Tripping because y'all niggas fucking with the same hoe. G up, let that hoe get freed up. The only thing a bitch can get from me is these nuts. Got him in the flow, not stopping. This right hook will probably knock a whole lot about him. He in his feelings, even though the flow not about him. He ain't gonna try me, cause I know a whole lot about him. You don't want me exposing you, but you ain't got to, cause you expose yourself portraying something that's not too. Stay in your lane and don't make me put a name on it. The beat propane and not just put the flame on it. Hot nigga.
Woohoo! down up in here. I'm telling you, like I told y'all, we about to come up here and we about to eat. You know what I'm saying? But this is the Citadel once again, my spot, you know what I'm saying? But we got the lovely Ashley with us. You know what I'm saying? And you know, just gonna talk to her a little bit, you know what I'm saying? So y'all get to know what they got going on up here, you know what I'm saying? Where we at? First of all, let them know the address and where we at.
We are Citadel Sports Bar and Grill on 806 Atlas Avenue, Suite 104. Just come on out. It's real friendly. It's great. We got pool tables. We got the bar, endless alcohol, great bartenders, and just great atmosphere.
Tasty.
How's that shrimp taste?
No lie. I don't do no bullshit. I'm finna eat another one to show you that it's good. I ain't playing. It's the real deal. But you can taste something else. But, what type events do y'all be having up here?
Of course, we have our poker night Sunday and Monday.
Okay.
And we host any event. Like, if somebody wants to come and shut this place down, reserve it, we do those too. We do parties, so, we do get-togethers, we do all everything.
So if y'all want to get a party going, it's cracking, man. You see, you know, dance floor is a nice place, you know what I'm saying? You can do everything up in here.
And food is included in the rent price. So when you come to the party,
Takes one to fry. But excuse me. Yeah, man, this is the spot, man. You know what I'm saying? This is where I come, man, get it in. They got these good wings, you know what I'm saying? And on Wednesdays, I know for myself, they got the 47-cent wings. I know everybody looking for a deal. Tell them some deals they be having up there.
Well, Tuesdays and Thursdays is 250 fireballs. We have 4 to 7. We have happy hour. Drinks are 50% off. 50 cent off, not 50%. That's just really all we do, and then we do the buckets. You know, we have cheap buckets where you can get your beers, 250 drafts, 450 pitchers during happy hour, you know, 2 for $10 pitchers on Sundays. So we got a lot of good specials, and it's really great.
Already. Well, hey, this food is good. I ain't finna keep playing with y'all because I'm finna eat. You know what I'm saying? But until then, tune into my bro, GA Misunderstood's new video, Crash Landing. About to go down. Let's go.
It's a list. You see, it's a list. I want so good. I did this by myself, so move along and shut the fuck up. Oh, you sad, cause I made it and you look so. Don't need it all, but it feel like it's not enough. Cool. Well, if it is, show me a sign. Show me that it's more than life than this drama and crime. Show me that my folks can survive without me around. Will I be the same man I am now without no child? Yeah.
Feeling like I'm somewhere, like I'm out there, and they never gonna find me. I'm on the moon now, stars are shooting past my vision, it's time to get away, away. Searching for the hearts that won't make day, but I'll still fly, never shut down. Crash landing ain't the only way you go down.
Just to pass time. Cry later, but I laugh now. I can be broke on my dick, but I still won't look for no hands out. But what I plan die, it look like it depend die. I know that it's a fact, cause they say that I'm the man now. So if I am, why I feel hate? I know they talk about me, but never talk to my face. Try to knock me off my feet, get me out of my place. But I'm comfortable alone, having my own space.
Yeah. What would you do if I didn't give you nothing to listen to? Tired of being the only one real. Show me your vision. Show me your vision. All of them lies. Tell me what do that fiction do? Wine ass niggas do the same thing that these bitches do. All the way, nigga, there is no in-between. No in a little humble, but I got the energy. Don't think I will. Let a nigga come here to me. That be the day I let the world see my energy. Yeah.
Feeling like I'm somewhere, like I'm out there, and they ain't never gonna find me. Cause I'm on the moon now, stars are shooting. Past my vision, it's time to get away, away. Searching for the hearts that won't make day. But I'll still fly, still never shut down. Crash landing ain't the only way you go down. Feeling like I'm somewhere, like I'm out there, and they ain't never gonna find me. Cause I'm on the moon now, stars are shooting. Past my vision, it's time to get away, away. Searching for the hearts that won't make day. But I'll still fly, still never fly, shut down. Make the only way you go down.
Tired of being force fed the same music no matter what station you turn to? Break free from mainstream radio.
Up in the Attic Radio is now available on the TuneIn app. Download it on your Android or iPhone and search UITA Radio.
That's UITA Radio.
Get more variety, discover new artists, and get the newest music first. For more info, visit www.theattictv.com. Up in the Attic Radio, where art doesn't just live, it thrives. It thrives.
Bars over Buzz set. Shout out to the homie 305 Fred. I told him we gonna change the world one day, you know? Somebody told me the government was gonna kill me. I told him come see me. Hey, the Persian military invaded Africa. Tried to steal everything that was in Africa. Bars, 1450 BC. They tried to kill us on GP. Now I'm a slave in a foreigner's land. And my life's in a foreigner's hand. I'm just trying to rediscover my identity, but Satan wanna live in me and take away my energy. Certain things they don't teach you in the schoolhouse. Gotta teach the kids itself when school's out. Get your son, look him in the eye. Let him know that real niggas ain't living to make a bullet fly. Tell your daughter real women keep their last clothes. My little dog got murdered over some headphones. Beats by Dre, to the streets I say, yeah, it's hard, but I keep my faith. And I'm wiser than Solomon with hers like his father. King David was greater than King Arthur. Yeah, yeah. But history it don't tell it. King David was black and the British man was zealous. Bars. I'm just speaking what I know, nigga. Ain't no motherfucking fruits for a dope dealer. It's more prisons than schools. Gotta be a role model cause they listen to you.
Yo, what's good? Tuned in to Brotherhood TV. It's your big homie, man. And we got a special guest in the building, man. We got the homeboy Keith Wallace.
What's poppin'? What's happening, baby?
What you doing with you, baby?
Love, fam. You know, it's always love, homie.
Already,
it's always love, bro.
Man, tell everybody what you got going on, man.
You know, man, we got the, I got the My Life Project coming up, man, you know what I'm saying? And then I got the Mind Elevation Part 2 double mixtape. Feel me? But in order to get the mixtape, you gonna have to purchase the album, $9.99. You feel what I'm saying? You
before
pay
$9.99.
Yeah. Pay $9.99. You feel me? Mom, then they're going to give you access to download the mixtape for free. You feel what I'm saying? I gave Mind Elevation Part 1 for free, and I actually mailed out the copies myself, man.
That's what's
you
up.
Feel me? Yeah, got them, mailed them out, and did it on my own, but that was for free.
Already.
Now it's time, you know. Gotta get paid for your labor, baby. I don't know how to fly airplanes or fix cars.
I know that's
I just
right.
know how to rap. You feel me?
I know that's right.
Yeah, what it is, man.
Man, what brought you back out? What brought you back out to Dallas, man? I need to Dallas.
Nah, you know, man, got a little show tonight. You know what I'm saying? Out there in Arlington with Holy Shane. You feel me? And I got my brotherhood. Y'all boys coming out there with me. You feel me? Do y'all thing, you know? And it's all love, man. We just trying to keep the tour moving. Doing it on my own right now, man. So it ain't that easy, but God making the way, man. He already made the way, matter of fact.
Already.
He made the way, so it's all love, man. You feel me? Shout out to Texas, man. Love.
Already.
All day, baby.
Dallas Cowboys, baby.
Oh, you know that team, Cowboy Nation, baby.
I had to throw that in there because we're going to hate on it immediately. Immediately, man. You
Cowboy Nation, man. Y'all already know what time
yes,
it is,
sir.
Man.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. For real. Man, those of y'all know, you know what I'm saying? If you follow Keith Wallace, man, you know this man
has an extensive fan base, you know what I'm saying? But the beautiful thing about it is the brother reaches out to his fans, you know what I'm saying? And that's a beautiful thing. A lot of artists get this attitude like the fans don't count no more. But, you know what I'm saying? You know, the fans is important.
Man, at the end of the day, man, without your fans, it won't be no you. You got to understand, man.
Man, all the way, man. We support you in what you're doing, boss. Real talk. Every time you put a video on, homie, I share. Every time. So, yeah, it's real love, man. You doing it for the people, man. You know what I'm saying? Obviously, God done move through you. You know what I'm saying? Touched your heart. You know, as far as your mama and your daughter and all of that, man, listen, I seen that. You know, like you said, you can't fake nothing like that. That's all the way real 100, man. So, shit, it was something in you, man, that was just so real, you know what I'm saying? It was authentic, and it touched me, bro. You know what I'm saying? So ever since I heard you, I've been following you, boss. All the way through. All the way through, baby. Real 100. Real talk, man. No. You touching the people, man.
Okay, like you came to visit me.
Touching the people, man.
You touching everything like you came to visit me, man.
You touching the people, man.
You gotta understand, man. They put you in a position that you in. The label can't make your music sell, man. They gotta like you. You feel me? So when the fans like you, they purchase your product. You get that money. You buy your bitch that bag she like. That what y'all rap niggas call them, right?
Yeah.
So, nigga, yo bitch, nigga, you feel me? You get that money that the fans gave you to go trick off and fuck off and do whatever you want to do. Then you see your fan in the street. Can't even stop and take a picture with a nigga, man. You can't even take a picture with a nigga, man. Nigga bought all your albums, nigga. Mm-hmm. Nigga bought everything you ever came out with, but you can't even take a picture with a nigga, though. Come on, man.
Yeah.
Then you get mad when you go back to your old hood and nigga shoot at you. Nigga, shoot your car up.
Man, I've had a chance to hear some of your music from the past, man. You know what I'm saying? And even then, the music was strong, but your message has changed. You know what I'm saying? Over time. So, what made you make that transition from, you know, rapping about, you know, dealing with the streets to now? You know, be more positive.
Man, you know what I'm saying? Like my old girl, you always tell me, man. My mama, you feel me? Then why you got curse so much in your fucking music? All this, you feel me? Like, man, this all I see. You feel me? This all I see. You know what I'm saying? We were having a discussion last night. You feel me, man? Hey, it was going back and forth.
Grown ass man, I make a music for adults, and there are things that I have that kids are listening to. So there are going to be some things I'm going to say that
right.
Everybody
listen,
ain't going to
say.
Hey,
hey,
you
know,
hey,
bro, listen.
God don't have respect for
hey,
man.
Say that again.
God don't have no respect for man.
Well,
just like he see
I
the preacher, he see you.
And I have a relationship with God. And I know that I am not.
Listen, I wasn't going to hit him with the scripture, though. Listen, hey,
I would choose my cousin because that, look, there's no way you can tell me that.
I ain't trying to say nothing,
I know,
bro.
I know,
this is what
I'm
saying. Hey, look, I love this nigga, boy. Listen, hey, this is what I'm saying, bro. Look, at the end of the day, bro, nigga, bro, you the same motherfucking way, bro. You a leader.
I know.
That preacher is a leader. That nigga in that nigga, the OG, triple OG, he a leader. He's a leader, nigga. You a leader to your crib. You a leader for the community, bro. Anybody who look up to you, bro, and they'll do what the fuck you say, do, bro. And they eyes, you they role model, bro.
I know. But see, but like, again, the difference between me and a preacher is I'm just living my life the best way I see fit, and I'm trying to let you see this is how I live my life, and this is what works for me. This may work for you, it may not. The preacher has structure. This is what you do, this is what you don't do. Point blank, that's how the preacher lives. I don't live that way. I live as this is what's good for me, and this may work for you, it may not, but this is what worked for me, this is what doesn't work for me. You know what I'm saying? The preacher has a set foundation for what he's supposed to do and what he's not supposed to do. You see what I'm saying?
Nigga, don't put a camera on my face, man. I love this nigga. We gonna fast till we die. He gonna keep getting on my ass, and I'm gonna keep getting on here. We gonna get this shit right, though. When I was doing that type of music, bro, and it's crazy, what make it so crazy, man, what people don't understand, is I was trying to push that shit, bro. I really was out there. I had niggas putting money behind it. and I was talented, nigga. But for some strange reason, bro, that shit didn't pop. And I don't understand. I ain't for sitting here and say God had this for me, because I don't fucking know, you feel me? But it ain't pop, bro. I was plugged with Rico Love, bro. I went to both BET Awards last year.
Yeah.
Both, nigga, and I ain't paid for none one of them. You feel me? One of the tickets had my name on it, backstage to everywhere, you feel me? It's like, man, I was in the fucking club when Game and Lil Durk had the issue. I'm right there, nigga. I seen, niggas gonna lie, nigga, I seen that shit, nigga. Lil Durk walked up, like 100 niggas walked to the stage, nigga, in Cali. I'm right in here with the Cali, Yo Gotti and me, nigga. I'm right here looking at this shit like, damn, nigga, this the life, bruh. I'm actually in it, nigga. I'm here, nigga. You feel me? I'm like, damn, this what it is. This what it's about right here. You feel me? But for some strange reason, bro, I went to thinking back about my mama, man, what my old girl used to say, bro. And I'll never forget it, bro. It was August the 11th, bro. I'll never forget it, bro. That when I did the Thug Holiday record, bro. I'm going to work, bro. I got the apron on. I'm going to wash dishes. $8 job, bro. You feel me? I'm sitting in the car with my brother. I told him, bro, I got one. Feel me? Played the beat, recorded it. I was tired, bro. I was sleepy, bro. You feel me? It took away all my energy. I said, I don't want to put it up, bro. You feel me? He said, bro, put it up. I said, man, bro, I don't want to put it up, bro. I ain't feeling it. He said, bro, put that shit up, bro. That's the one. I said, yo, he said, that's the one. I put that shit up, bro. August the 11th, bro. And a year later, nigga, hell. And that shit did 98,000 shares, bro. Down to 100,000 shares, bro. You feel me? So, and from that alone, bro, shout out to the Game again. Niggas like the Game shared it. Niggas like Phil Mob. You feel me? The white boy who played on the movie with Kevin Hart. Think Like a Man, the funny comedian.
Yeah.
Him. He on the come in and all, bro. And it was so crazy that I'm like, damn, bro. You feel me? And as time just passed, I'm taking the profanity out of it. I said, man, I'm going to do this one here without cursing.
Yeah.
You feel me? So they like, damn, bro, you snapping without cursing. So I'm like, man, you know what? People say they got their kids listening to it. So, okay, let me just take the profanity out all the way. To worry about nothing. Love is fine. I'm spending more than hell of a Sunday.
My whole life been an uphill battle. Trying to climb for greatness on a 2-foot ladder. Yeah. And all the while, my people asking, half breed, what happened? It's like you lost your passion. And a love for rapping. And although I'm in denial, my thoughts in a pile. Yeah, I couldn't agree more. Trying to restore my hope from before. I swear to God, my destiny done took a detour. Continuously running into these roadblocks. I'ma keep on riding until the road stops. Every door I approach, it got four locks. And still trying to duck shots from these road cops. Said I love my life, just hate the way I'm living it. Fighting for a position and correcting my pivoting. Mind of a militant, respect my diligence. Go to war one deep, got the strength of many men. A Texas boy and an American citizen. Peep this house I'm living in. This car I'm sitting in. It's hard to forget a sin, but Lord forgive me, man. Can't wait for the day you made me 100% again. My mind on the island got me feeling like Gilligan. Not even some Ritalin can stop the adrenaline. The devil a lie, he only playing the middle man. And I'm with the y'all crowd, so I ain't settling. Give me my soul and break the curse of my lineage. My heart pure than some cocaine from Medellin. I'm still representing for the gift that was given from him. To keep on pushing pins, just know I'ma get it in.
You don't have to worry about
this is your girl, The Dos Effect, from the Black Bar List. We're holding an exclusive model call for the music video Beautiful Stranger by Drex of Good Sound Records. Email us your full body shot and information to the blackbarlist at gmail.com. This is the list.
Talk to her out of curiosity. I wanna explore her mind, 'cause she defines a queen, 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 queen.
You know, with your message and your music, you know what I'm saying, you got a lot of you know, positive stuff, but I also know, I'm sure that you probably experience negativity behind it. Like, can you give an example, like the type of shit that you've heard, you know, as far as the negative, you know, people want to know, oh, you preaching on this positive shit, you know what I'm saying? Like, I know that, you know, I know you got haters in your inbox.
Man, listen, bro. Somebody told me before, bro, somebody told me in my inbox, man, it's a real life story, bro. nigga told me I can't do no show in Miami. You about to do no shows in Miami? Next show I got, I put the address and all on there. Y'all catch me here. Right here. This time and this date, right here. You feel me? I don't know if it was a spam page. Man, why would you even come say some shit like that out your mouth? You feel what I'm saying? At the end of the day, I understand it's gonna be love and it's gonna be hate. But I tell a nigga like this, boy, you gonna love me or you gonna love to hate me? But you know what I'm saying? At the end of the day, I'm not like, I understand the big issue about, you know, the government and all that or whatever, dealing with the music. I understand that. But I feel my biggest, or our biggest threat, because Brotherhood rocking with me and we moving as a unit, I feel our biggest threat, bro, is going to be actually from the artists. The artists. I actually believe that. Rather than the government. No, I feel it's going to be from the other rappers. You feel me? Cause at the end of the day, the government gonna make their money, man. They making money. They ain't making no damn. They most money ain't coming from no motherfucking music. You feel me? They gonna be all right now. But the other artists, though. You feel me? If we delivering this type of message, and we have people straying away from what they doing, man. Fuck Ross. Fuck Meek Mill. No disrespect to none of them niggas. You know what I'm saying? I respect them as men. Respect as men, feel me? But what y'all niggas putting out there, I don't care. I don't give a fuck about you, bro. Real shit. But you can't do nothing to me but punch me in the mouth when you see me. You better know how to fight when you swing. Ain't no disrespect to no nigga. As a man, I respect you. You feel your family? Okay. That's cool. But do you believe that shit you rapping about? Do you believe that shit yourself, nigga? When you get in there, I got 100 bricks. Did you really have 100 bricks? You feel what I'm saying? So, like I tell a nigga like this here, I say, man, listen, how you made $1 million from rapping, but still dealing dope? Giving lies to the hood, but me, I'm giving hope. It don't make no sense, bro. How the fuck you made all this money from dope, but in your bars, you still selling dope? I said, if you like, I used to do, all right, I respect that more, nigga. But you still saying that you doing this shit when you just won a fucking Grammy. This shit don't add up to me, bro. But the kids think you still doing this shit. They don't know.
Man, how you feel about the music today, you know what I'm saying? The bullshit we got on the radio and...
Man, listen, you know, bro. At the end of the day, bro, shout out to the DJs.
Hell yeah.
You know what I'm saying? I'm going to let the people know we did this interview earlier because we had some bullshit happen earlier. And I'm glad we did. Shout out to the DJs, bro. Because what artists need to understand, bro, and the DJs going to love this shit here.
Ain't shit without them.
The DJs going to love this. Mm-hmm. Make sure y'all spin my record when I say it too, nigga, because I'm going to tell the truth. DJs going to love this, man. What rappers don't know, artists, up-and-coming artists, they don't know it ain't the DJs, bro. It's not the fucking DJs. It's the program directors, man. I like to send a special fuck you to the program directors, man. Because them DJs don't be want to play that shit. Breon, bro, I promise I'm telling you the truth, bro. Them DJs don't want to play that shit. Nigga, I got Spunt on my station, 99 Jams, bro. Nigga, that's the number 3 station in the whole United States, bro. nigga, far as ratings, the whole United States. I ain't talking about just no Miami, nigga. The whole fucking United States. And they played me on there. I took over the station for 2 hours. I was in that shit like this. Man, and your number one song is Nicki Minaj. And your bro, I was in there and my whole city went crazy. On my page, they went crazy because they know that never happened. Niggas couldn't see me. But bro, I was crying because I was like, bro, this is, man, I just was listening to this shit facing a murder charge. Saying, bro, I'm going to be on this station one day, bro. And they actually played me, bro, back to back, dropping bombs and going crazy. Feel me? And the man told me, shout out to DJ Nasty. That man told me straight up, bro, I don't like what I play, bro. But when I'm spinning, the next song pop right up. And I ain't got no choice but to play it. They don't, it's not the DJs. So when rappers be like, man, the DJs ain't spinning me, it ain't them. Niggas got bosses, bro. As far as in the club, they can do what they want to do.
Yeah.
Nah, know what I'm saying? That's different. Yeah. But on the radio, nah, it ain't them, bro. It's the program directors, man. Real life, man. Shout out to Poncho, man. Shout out to Babysitter, man. That's my homeboy, man. Shout out to Citadel, man. That's my homeboy, man. Citadel do what he want to do.
Hell yeah.
It's just a fact. He the man, bro. Citadel do what he want to do.
Yeah.
You feel me? But a lot of stations, bro, they got program directors and it's not their fault, bro. It's not their fault. It is what it is, man. But once the streets get behind you, the DJs ain't going to have no choice but to play you. Because the streets going to make sure this what we want to hear. This all we want to hear. So the program director's going to have to fall in line. But it take us to get the streets, bro. It take a street nigga to get the streets, nigga. It take a street nigga to get the streets, bro. Nigga, if you on that backpack rapping bullshit, nigga, or you on that, no disrespect to the backpack boys, I'm just being real. If you on that backpack rapping bullshit, and you fake conscious, whatever, on some Lupe Fiat, Lupe cannot go to the hood and talk to him. Chicago is crazy, and you from Chicago. Nigga, if I was from Chicago, nigga, I'm out there with them boys, man. Bro, when I went to Chicago, bro, man, listen, bro, I swear to God, bro, nigga, I always say this, boy. Real life, nigga. My mama ain't no bitch, but my mama bitch if I'm lying, boy. I say, bro, I want to go where Lil Durk them be at.
Yeah.
Where them nigga, old block, take me there. I want to see how this nigga, I got to feel it. I got to feel it. Because you nigga talking too gangster. I got to feel it. And I'm out there, and I feel it, bro. Goosebumps. I'm like, boy, this shit evil, bro. This shit need me, my nigga. That's all I was saying. But this shit evil, bro. Chicago, one of the worst places I ever been in my life, bro. And Charleston, South Carolina, horrible, bro. Little Rock, horrible, bro. Niggas be talking shit about they hoods, nigga, my hood. Bro, listen, bro, it's some shit out there, bro, that'll make you, bro, tuck your chain in, bro. Some niggas out there make you strain your shit like this, nigga. You want to talk that gangster shit? You's a gangster rapper. You got 100 choppers in the car. But niggas got you can't even go certain places, bro. You a bitch. You a bitch, nigga. Call it how it is, bro. You a studio gangster. And you a bitch-ass nigga, bro. Because you talking that gangster shit, and you got these little kids listening to what you saying, and they out there killing each other while you sitting back just like this, huh? You sitting back. You sitting back. You sitting back. You the pawn. The white man up top. He the hand. You the pawn. He moving you like this, huh? He moving you just like this, huh? Checkmate right there. And you never see the white man. You never see him. You just see the little knights, the point. You see the niggas out there, the little horses and shit. This is all you see. You never see the man who win the game and getting the real money. Ross went platinum. Yeah, nigga went platinum, such and such. You ain't getting number 7 cents off ECD, though. Or the white man in the back, you ain't know the real boss. You know the real boss. Niggas don't know why this nigga changed the name. Niggas don't know why all this, the Maybach music and shit, he had to get, all right, he had to get pay these Jews over here to use the fucking name. Niggas don't know this shit, fool. Niggas don't even know this shit, why he switched from the double R chain and all this shit. Nigga, I'm from Miami, so we hear a lot of shit, bruh. We know a lot of fucking shit, bruh. Yeah. You in that music industry and you trying to get on, you hear shit. And I'm hearing shit and I'm like, look at this shit, bruh. I done met niggas, shook hands, slap files, niggas whispered in my ear, but you hard. Nigga, I ain't know you even who the fuck I was. How you tell me I know how to rap? And I ain't never even give you my CD. How you tell? So you know I'm raw. You know I'm raw. Nigga, how the fuck you tell me I'm hard? How? Nigga, when I was in that station, Khaled went crazy on Twitter. Put him on a song with Trick. You ain't came and put me on no song with Trick, though. You just said the shit. Mm-hmm. Put him on a song. What? Come on, bro. No disrespect or none of that. Man, you niggas can't blackball me, nigga. The people love me. And if I die, the people gonna go crazy. So watch yourself. Real shit. Man, if something happened to me, people, y'all know what to do. Mind elevation, baby, it's a movement. We need to take the streets back.
Yes, sir.
We need to save our kids, bro.
Man, tell the people that don't know, man, how they can follow you, you know what I'm saying? Give me Facebook info, you know what I'm saying? Let them know when this mixtape is dropping.
Man, listen, man, listen, man. We got the, y'all catch me on Facebook, man. Make sure y'all flash it at the bottom, you know, so they can catch it. Y'all catch me on Facebook at Keith Wallace, you feel me? Y'all catch me on Instagram at Keith Wallace 30. You feel me? I don't be on Twitter like that, so I don't worry about that. You feel me? And it is what it is, man. Mind elevation, man. Shout out to Brotherhood, man. You feel me? It's a movement, and I love these brothers, man, and they with me. And I'm with them, bro. Yeah, they need me. They need me. I'm here. You know what I'm saying? It is what it is, man. You feel me? Everything is all love, man. And appreciate you, bro.
Appreciate you, baby.
Love,
man. We're going to rock for sure, man. Make sure y'all stay tuned, man. We got more in store on Brotherhood TV. The movement is real, man.
And keep all that. Don't take no rapper name out of nothing. I want a nigga to know. Look me in my eye, man. Feel me.
We gonna keep it raw.
Huh? Y'all see me, huh? Yeah!
What's up, man? Welcome back, man. Hey, I know y'all enjoyed that footage of Full Clip down in Arlington, man. Hey, we doing a thing down there, man. We had a ball, you know what I'm saying? But hey, you know, still up here at the Citadel shooting some pool, you know what I'm saying? The beautiful lady, you know what it is, man. Hey, shouts out to the ugly boy for that video you just watched by GA, crash landing dope. You know what I'm saying? Stay tuned in, man. Brotherhood, UITA Radio, man, is going down. But until y'all come back, man, check out this new video from Brotherhood. Why? It's a message in it, man. It's a black movement, man. Let's go. 10, 10, 15. Million Man March. Let's go.
I'm going to see my babies, man. I hate having to see my babies like this, man. Having to come in here and see them like this. But, you know, I take what I get. Love my kids, you know what I'm saying? But good luck at your interview, bro.
I'm ready. I appreciate you.
For sure, man. See you in a minute, man. For real.
Come see my babies, you already know. Come spend some time with them.
All right, you know got some bread or something?
Bread for what?
I said you can take them, but shit, nah. If not, then they got shit to do.
I mean, I gotta get you child support money. What more you need?
I need a lot of shit, nigga. Hey, come on, that shit don't pay my bills, nigga.
All right, damn.
Why?
say it. I really think that they can win if they lose. I say it. I really think that they can pay my dues and do it right without blowing no fumes. With this life I chose, now picture yourself being locked down and not without nobody in your corner helping you ride this shit out. I'm telling you, no visit, no picture, no letters, no mail from your house. I'm telling you, no steps, no money, no commissary, no your mouth. I'm telling you, nobody's praying, nobody expects you to get out, but they'll be on your dick when you get out. Like they wrote this shit out, it's taking a minute to actually fit through my mouth, but this is building up frustration and pain. So music, let this shit out. Trying to do for my kids, why should I give a fuck that you won't give? Why am I subjected to habitats that you won't live? Why am I here taking them chances that you won't risk? To the power that's higher, I inquire into why it's so hard for me to attain what I desire. I found the answer to that inquiry is, heavy struggle makes you stronger than your enemy is. Look, you have greater appreciation facing tribulations before you make it to your destination. Preparation is the key on the road to success, and every obstacle you beat lets you know that you're blessed. Yes.
Wallace, man. Right now, y'all tuned in to Brotherhood TV. My partner's Brotherhood.
Yeah. Right now, there's my new video, baby. Hopeful. Let's get it. Love. Yeah.
Yeah. I told my homie 305 Fred, man. I told him we gon' change the world. I told him just watch though. Yeah. Now father, yeah. Now as I bow my head, these times getting harder. And being broke don't make it no better. I feel like a homeless man with no shelter. Everlasting life is for whoever sometimes I need heat to live in this cold weather. I'm from the land of the hopeless, South Florida, where most of the dope is. I'm tired of the police bruising their authority. I'm tired of the shooting. I'm tired of the robbing and stealing. Black on black crimes, I'm tired of the killing. Tired of living as a lost guy. Tired of seeing innocent kids getting caught up in the crossfire. It's no hope for this generation. If you don't wanna have a baby, wear a rubber when you penetrate. Cause you don't know what the next day hold. It can be here today, the next day they gone. Rest in peace to them lost kids. Rest in peace to my daughter and Trayvon Martin. Rest in peace to Mike Brown and Ferguson. Police, stop all the murdering. Don't shoot, I got my hands up. It's time for a revolution. People stand up.
Yes, I am. Hopeful for today. Take this music and use it. Let it take you away. And be hopeful, hopeful. And he'll make a way. I know it ain't easy, but that's okay. Cause we hope.
Word of God, what I find in me. I know my mama real proud of me. Boss, never judge a book by its cover. Never judge a man by his color. I came from the gutter. I used to gang bang with my brothers. Now we can see the change in each other. I learned how to rhyme. Got me a mic. Used to roll with the devil. Now I'm rhyme with the Christ. And I'ma follow him with understanding. My best friend got his brains blowed out in front of me. Somebody come and hold me, please. That wasn't nothing for a 12-year-old to see. 14 years old, headed to the pen. 6 years for a crime I ain't even commit. But y'all ain't hearing me. Tell me I cannot trust the cops when the police killing me. Leave the slack on that. The crime's already black on black. And I'ma rap on that. I don't wanna sell dope to my own kind just to get racks on racks. It's time to make a stand. Put your heads together and make a plan. Pray to the man. For one time, people, let's agree on something and shake hands.
I'm hopeful. Yes, I am hopeful for today. Take this music and use it. Let it take you away. And be hopeful, hopeful. And he'll make a way.
One day, word, I'ma be living it. But I don't wanna be a hypocrite. Like to send a quick prayer for them boys in the cell, doing them life sentences. Amen, I can call on you when I need a hand, when I need a friend in my time of adversity. Cause these streets ain't doing nothing but hurting me. Bars over all of the nonsense I did wrong and it's messing with my conscience. Where the fun went, I remember playing ball on the park, eating free lunches. Yeah, why you mad at me, fool? I just want my 40 acres in the mule. Now that'll be a sight to see. I want them kids to live a better life than me.
Hi, I'm Taylor Pierce. I'm from Killeen, Texas, and I teach at Freestyle Dance Studio. I teach middle school to high school boys, and I teach them animation / robotics. Animation is a new style of popping and waving and all that old school stuff kind of put in a new twist on it. Dance is everything. Dance is actually my everything. I do it when I'm happy, I do it when I'm sad, I do it to vent, I do it for everything. Dance just is my way to talk to somebody.
Fun, man. I hope y'all enjoyed yourself like I enjoy myself. I'm full, had me a few drinks, shot a little pool, man. You know, this what goes down to Citadel, man. Hey, I'm still B Hood, and you still tune in to Brotherhood TV, man. Make sure y'all continue to tune in, man. We got more live interviews, you know what I'm saying? We got more new videos from all the underground artists, even famous artists, man. Hey, keep rocking with us, man. Until next time, salute. I'll let you go.
Mill just off of fucked up and fade up and fade. And when we pop, the hits will never stop. Make the whole world watch as we rise to the top. Yeah, yeah. This is my mission and I'll ride for it. For the finest way of living and I'll die for my champagne. I swear they not on the level that my campaign is. We done been